Joseph, we have a quite demanding game tomorrow against Kamionisa in our home stadium. How do you see this game?
Yeah, we just prepared all week for this game, and tomorrow we have to show our fans and our club that that we are the right man for this job, and we're gonna take 3 points hopefully.
Do you think the fact that we won Apoel in Nicosia will be something that will trick us and we maybe underestimate our opponent?
No, we never underestimate someone. We just play our game, and of course it was a good win against Apoel, and we count the 3 points, and tomorrow we have to move on.
And how do you see the future in the next coming games? Do you think we can find our way and achieve eventually our goals?
Yeah, of course, the team is getting better every day, and we are just improving by ourselves, so we just continue in this work, and hopefully tomorrow we can show everyone that we are a good team.
Thank you very much, Joseph. Good luck for tomorrow.